Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. My name is Dreadbread. Welcome to the Space Monkey Mafia. We're pants of the enemy. We're going to continue the purge in Boltgun. Yes, I'm redoing my intro because we just finished up the Warhammer Skull Showcase, showing off various different video games. Still disappointed, but not as disappointed as I thought I was going to be with the Space Marine 2 review. Still, there is no release date for it. They did show off some cool stuff. It was a little bit longer than what I was expecting. I was expecting like a maximum of like 5 seconds of Titus walking out and there being a Tyranid and he's shooting it. That'd be it. There was a little bit more than that. We saw some executions and stuff, but I think it's already stuff that a lot of people have already seen, but I had not seen it, so it's neat for me. We're getting a bunch of new strategy games, some Age of Sigmar strategy games, things like that. Some other stuff I wasn't really excited about. There's quite a few things I wasn't really excited about. But we did get some previews for Blood Bowl stuff. Blood Bowl's always fun. However, there have been some issues with Blood Bowl and Darktide with the monetization ruining the game. And then bringing... I know with Darktide, it brought in some people outside the hobby who were kind of... were jerks, to put it politely. I don't know if the support bros are still in the Blood Bowl community. I hope to God they're not. I hope to God they're not. Anyway, we're going to continue entering the Venerable Bastion, the Magistrate's Bastion. The information we need will be somewhere, and all you have to do is get inside. Shouldn't it be too hard? Looks like the heretics have already managed it.
Alright. Whoa.
Got some... whoa. Some weird lag there. My power armor has been rent so many times.
Awaiting orders.
It is now being held together with paper mache, Warhammer equivalent of flex seal tape, dirt, and God knows what else. Oh. I don't think I was supposed to get back in here. Oh, thank God! They made a thing for people like me who are dumb. Oh, I got some lag. Why am I lagging? It was weird. I don't know why I was lagging. I did watch a video to see where the stupid first secret was. Get out of here! In the first mission, and I can't believe I missed it.
Main gate has been blocked! Borky, get in there, boy. All right, let's go.
Why can I only have 3 grenades? Hello. I see you up there. That's not LB. You have to forgive me. I screw this up all the time.
Huh! Hell yeah!
Oh, what's the... uh-oh!
Oh.
probably should save that for bigger hordes.
But I panicked.
I wish that would heal me more than 200%.
I need all the paper mache I can get, please. Thank you.
My last gameplay you guys watched and really liked was the one where I almost died multiple times. But you silly billies.
Whoa!
Skipped the first stream. Skipped the first part of the game. That's okay.
That is okay. That air. Aspiring champion of nothing.
With these games is I know I don't move as fast as some other people do.
I like to take my time.
Champion, my butt.
I am the champion.
Grenade?
Full on grenades.
Dirty. Stuff. We have a moment of reprieve. Let us take this opportunity to catch my breath and shove my face with more space cookies. And look for secrets that I've already probably missed. Stuff. I knew there was going to be a monster closet there. Go back to the warp. Don't need you.
Guys respawning to weird little creatures of doom.
Spawned on top of me, really, right? Oh no, it was just him. God, I thought it was a blue horror. Okay, they're giving me lots of this gun. Tight corridors. Purging. It's not fair when the game lags. So far, I've not seen any corn demons. Ow! Wrong gun. Jimmy. There's probably all sorts of combat secrets I missed here. Don't scare me like that, little man. It just goes that way. Before I go into the wide open area of doom. Where's that shot coming from? Okay. wonder if I'm gonna get a sniper. Okay, I need a key. So you gotta go down that way. Get out of here, weird goopy goop. What am I gonna place to put a secret?
With what do I know?
I really didn't fully explore. I think there's a gate down this way that's preventing me from... Is this backtracking? Yeah, that's backtracking because I see gore and goop.
Gore and goop!
Make sure there's no surprises down this way. Alrighty.
Get my big boy bolter out. Enough procrastination. Go away, skull man.
Whatever comes for me, comes for me.
Else is shooting at me.
Take the Emperor's holy plasma to your face. You weird looking moon face guy. Whoa. I know a key is required. Is my max health?
am in a close quarter space.
Updated.
Grenade. Okay.
Who wants some? I'm not dumb.
Someone or something is shooting me. Guy with the ancient weapon is more dangerous than these guys shooting. Ow! Okay, missing a key. Is full, everything's full. Whoa. Starting to get low on holy ammunition. Oh shit. High pitched screaming. Not very good. Why does my servo skull remember high-pitched screaming? That's a question I have. I don't like the fact that it remembers high-pitched screaming. Low on ammunition. Okay, that's a secret. Oh my God. Whoa. Jesus. That scared the crap out of me because I couldn't move. Jump scare game. I know I didn't kill her, but I saw a dude. No ammunition found. I did really get a good jump scare when I got stuck in that barrel. It's like, what's going on? And then I just saw that thing and I about shit my pants. Where am I going? I feel like I'm going in circles now. I've got the big roll of flex tape and duct tape and stuff. Sealed. There's the exit, boys. 100% kills. Yeah, I didn't find very many. Oh boy!
Now entering Forbidden Knowledge. You're inside the Bastion. Its corrupt owner has quite the archive here. Search the deepest recesses of this foul place for the information on the fragment's whereabouts.
I give my life willingly. My sword is hatred.
Okay. Don't scream at me! I always thought Inquisitor Drogon was also a space marine, but it turns out he was not. They just made him really big for the rule of cool. He was like 6'1" with augmentations and stuff. More cultists.
Not happy.
That is blocked. I don't know what he's doing. Came in from. Okay.
The lower levels have been purged. I continue to eat strange cookies on this planet and fixing my armor with paper mache and flex seal.
Inhabitants keep screaming at me and I don't know why. Ow. Tim, I'd like you to stop lagging, please. Ow!
I really don't know why it started the lag.
Stop screaming at me. I'm very sensitive about how I look, okay?
It's back that way. Croaking. Kraken magazine.
Earth boys.
Save that Kraken magazine for when I really need it.
What are you doing?
Just take some time off, I guess.
You could stop lagging, game. That'd be very nice. Two for the price of one.
Just want to make sure get all the nice pickups from up here. Because there's the first secret is actually behind a Mechanicus wall. Oh, I don't think I'm supposed to go this way. So lost. Yeah, that's death. That's more death.
No.
Yeah, that's the opposite way. I don't want to go that way. Across. Space cookies that way, which means I've not been there. There's one of these that had a secret in it in the very first mission.
Don't stick up on me. It's very rude.
there's the door I gotta go through. Just one last quick check. And that just goes. Let's get out of this room. I spent too much time in here. No record of power regulation currently accessible. Documentation providing of heretic structure. Ooh, the Dark Mechanicus, what are you guys building up here? Is this like to cook your hot pockets? Better not be. You know what? I'm breaking your shit. That's right, we can do about it. Good. So I don't know where the hell this key goes to. Cowards all. Sounds good. Where'd that Terminator go? What the hell now? Just spawned. I'm missing someone or something. Where is it?
Mini map of enemies would be nice because I don't know what I'm looking for or where he's at.
Now I have no idea where I'm supposed to go.
You took all of my armor?
Up here and get this health.
Alright, I have 6 armor left. It's barely hanging on.
I didn't see any secrets in here. And I'm so lost.
Lost? No. Where am I supposed to go?
Here. Big ass chunk of armor in there, though. Just take that armor real quick. Vortex grenade. Am I gonna have to save that for a really big boss? Really big boss guy. It might be a really big boss guy time. What you are. Don't look at me.
To crawl in boxes because I get stuck. Alrighty. Oh, you cheeky ambushers. Before I go, just find all the space cookies and duct tape and paper mache that I can. Cookies taste good.
Oh, this isn't good. Xenos identified. What? Are they in the tank?
Oh my god!
What is that? No, sir, I do not want another whatever that is. Oh, I just room anymore.
Yeah.
Supposed to touch this? Oh no, but I did. Nothing happened. I still have my Voltaic, or whatever grenade. Shrine defenders conducting prey.
It is I, Madam Kaido.
Who wants some more?
Thank you.
I didn't get to use a chance point. Grenade. I thought there was gonna be a boss, that's why I was saving it. Girl. Maybe I should have saved it. How flippin' ginormous is this place? I bet I missed a bunch of secrets, it's okay. I made a mistake. Break you, Lord of Change. God, Emperor, protect! My first death. Shit. Thank you. Take me to the Undercroft City. The armor is plenty. Girls are pretty.
He's up above me somewhere. Oh shit! Just keep moving, where is he? Time for you. Shit. Oh my God! Damn. I don't know if I can beat this dude. Oh shit. Oh. Right. I think I took all the health in here. Oh, nope, nope. Up, I need health. God, no. No, all right, last time. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. Where is it? Nope, we're going the other way. No, no. Defeated a Lord of Change, eat that. Oh, oh, we did it. Saving this. Oh my god. What dark secrets were you trying to keep? Alrighty. Let me just go fix myself up. Oh, much better. Let's get the hell out of here.
Sanctum Magistrate. Is there no end to this heresy that provides this place? The information we seek is here. Be the very walls themselves seem to turn against us from what we need before chaos claims it.